Hey guys, welcome to my video. I'm going to show you how to fix the nav mesh in the Halo Infinite. I know a lot of people online have been complaining about them trying to get their own bots in the map and then it just won't spawn and it'll just say failure every time. Well, this is a fix for that. So basically what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to put navigation cutters throughout your whole map. I think I have about 15 of them placed, but I have them placed all the way around my map. As you can see, I have borders go a little bit outside the map because those are the corners of the map. Again, right here, it's outside the map. I have about 15 of them placed, and then you're going to want to put them around your complete build of the map. So I have them everywhere on the map except where everyone is actually going to be playing on my map. So like right here is my map. I put all the borders up till my map, so it's like right up on my map, but it doesn't ever go into my map. And then this is a navigation cutter, and then I'm going to show you that I have them completely maxed out to about, I think it's 1250, something like that. And then I have the bottom set to 25, so you want to make sure it goes through the bottom of your map just a little, just so the game doesn't complain and say failure again. And then I'm going to show you the visualization of, you know, basically working and where the bots can run and jump. So you're going to go to tools and settings, go all the way down to the bottom, and you should see something that says nav mesh and then nav mesh visualization, and then this will show you where the bots can run, jump, and whatnot. Once you render it on your map, this is nav seed point. You want to make sure you have that, of course, and you want to place that in your map so it knows to spawn the bots there. So once you have it rendered, it should work, and then it should be successful. Yeah, thanks guys.